actually the same temperature. We can keep this, this is not, I'm telling wrong.
Yeah.
Actually the safe temperature is for keeping the food safe and
safe.
Without affecting of the microorganism. The fridge is 0 to 5.
Like that.
0 to 5 is the safe temperature. But we can keep this till 7.
Yeah.
1 to 7. We can keep till 1 to 7. Because like the chef said, we cannot take the cutting fruit or cutting vegetables in that temperature. So we can keep. But the safe temperature is 0 to 5.
Yeah.
And the safe temperature for the deep freezer is like Sultan said, -8 to -20 degrees.
Yeah.
This is the safe temperature.
Yeah.
We cannot keep the deep freezer in 2 degrees Celsius, -2 or -3. We cannot say. We cannot say that is safe. It should be -18 to -23. That is the safe zone. The safe zone is -18 to -23. It's the safe zone.
Yeah, so that the bacteria
we have to maintain the temperature in between this temperature.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is the pinch of the temperature.
Yeah.
That it says that
the safe zone. We are always in go with the safe zone. Because in the Balabia comes to check the deep freezer, it should be between 18 to minus 23. We cannot keep in -2 or -3 or -8.
Exactly.
It should
because
be exactly -18 to 23. And the temperature of the fridge also exactly it should be in 0 to 5. It cannot move more than
that. It's the range should be not access like that. So the Balabia is coming, it's good. The temperature is fine.
So it is your responsibility, always check,
huh? Yeah, yeah, we have to check in every time. So
all team members are always checking.
No problem, we have got a security guard outside and nobody is coming, bravo. Nobody is coming.
No,
I will not inform you.
At that time, you will not get the time to call.